Кога ето спи фачи, усред денес?
Кто? Фино бреже, но кишно водно отпрошло.
Кога зачи усред ми... Да, спи, ко съм ждал, да съм го приемал, да. Слико би робо, ме бо нихал пал.
Е, бо мой спит, йо, кат, ты блочь!
Are you filming or what?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, for, but where do we have the picture for the...
Yeah, that's on you, eh? You will film it after the crash.
Listen to him, eh?
You will film it after the crash.
Yeah, after the crash, eh? Because you know that we're all waiting to see this plane in the
air. Well, I have crashed it...
such a long time.
I have crashed it once before, eh?
Well, viewers, you can see
almost
here.
2 years ago now, eh?
This was fixed, yeah, I mean... Yeah, but you can stand there, Captain Blush. You're moaning all the time, eh? Always like a pregnant woman. What's with you, eh?
Yeah, I'm filming with one hand, eh? And the second hand, I'm holding
an
umbrella.
Yeah, the second hand, eh? I think that you know how to do stuff with just one hand, viewers, eh?
Well, actually, I can't.
We can still remember when we were 14 or something, eh?
Yeah, speak to yourself, eh?
Now, of course, today, viewers, say I must be quick. Because, like I have said on the first video, we have already done the great maiden
and
flight.
And still snowing.
Flight, the flight review in the snow with the jet on the skis. And this time we have one iconic and amazing plane, even for our channel. Because I think that 2 years ago, Captain Blush did the best flight.
I think it was February 2019, eh?
He did the best flight in his life with this plane on the river, and he has crashed it in the river.
And got it back.
Got it back. We got back even this float that came off. It all came to a shore, and then I have glued this plane
and
back.
The next day we went for the second flight on the river. We were on River Sava the first time?
The first time we were on the River Sava in a very windy day, but the second time we were on our hometown river, Krka, and that flight was then perfect. Now on that day I said that I hope that one day we will test this plane also on our runway. I was thinking to put this on the grass and take off. And I was just cleaning this plane yesterday when the snow started to fall. And I will salute the God for this. Because for once, even the Lord is working with us. And today he has provided us with the beautiful and sexy white snow. And we have the best opportunity to see this amazing plane even on our runway. Now the point is that this plane, I mean, I will take it out and you will see the scale details on the end. I mean, 1.63 meter wingspan that runs on 4-cell double motors, but meant for the water. But I have got many comments from all kind of our friends that in fact they are having this plane and that they take off from the grass with no problems. So from the snow it will be even better today. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
And I can't wait to see this in the air. Now, of course, you still have this plane in the Hobby King's tour. You will have the link below. So maybe now that we are around Christmas time and you can treat yourself with a little Christmas gift and buy yourself this amazing plane, because once I will take it out, you will see how sexy it looks.
What?
Maybe I will just plug it in.
The plane. Yeah,
I can plug Captain Blush. I can plug it in the car or what, Captain Blush?
Yes. Because just change the model.
I will change the model, we won't talk too much, but maybe in the meanwhile, hey, while I'm talking now, the snow will stop to fall.
Start to fall, yes.
But I have now, look at this, hey.
What? It has to go way back.
The 163 planes in this radio. I think it's time that I switch and make a backup for this with the beautiful and sexy brand new Spectrum NX radios, which we will soon show on this channel. So this is it, Captain Blush. Now for this plane, I must go way back. I think that it's 116. Yes, of course. 116. Avios Albatross, and that's it, eh? Now we have already done the flights with this. We have shown you that in fact you can set this radio to 7 minutes on 4500 milliamp battery, 4-cell. I will show you the
4-cell.
The CG is perfect.
Now, because actually on the maiden flight I had very bad CG.
On the maiden flight the CG was way off, so on the second flight I have tested.
Where are your straps?
Oh, I'm hiding this.
Hey, why don't you use that? That I got. That orange thing that you put your hands in.
Yeah, I can put that in the radio.
Where they have? Yeah, where they have that?
And we can fly that
at home, huh?
Rain, hey. Well, I have it at home in the workshop. I have prepared it for the next time. But now, Captain Blush, first I must take out this beautiful and sexy plane, because
This was quite a challenge to get it in.
Yes.
But can you imagine?
Well, it's a lot easier to get it out than to get it in. Yes, yes.
This car is amazing, okay? So this is it, eh? I will put it on the table quick. Come here, Captain Blush. And look how it stands. Now go around the plane. I must check quickly if I have the radio here turned on, of course. And now I will show you the battery compartment.
Ah, you have taken off the real pedal.
Yeah, I have taken off the fin. The
rudder pedal.
The rudder pedal for the water. And show here, Captain Blush, quick, the position of the battery. And this one will give me the perfect CG all over again. Show this.
Do you see this? Orange receiver.
Orange receivers and receiver antenna 90 degrees. And of course, this battery will be aligned to this line here, and that's it. Now on this plane, you have
what?
Check from here the rods, the elevator.
Wait, do it again. The elevator. Left, left aileron.
Left.
Right. Left rudder.
The flaps are working, Captain Blush.
Left rudder.
We had.
Okay.
We had the flaps glued, eh? Wait. Go away, quick. Go away. I must take a picture.
Huh?
While the plane is still in one piece.
Yes, yes.
Because we had the flaps glued on the previous flight, because I thought that.
What?
That the one flap is not working, but in fact it was, eh?
It was just.
You have to fix it. Yeah, I don't know. Yesterday I just took the tape off and the flaps were working perfectly.
I think it was just disconnected, eh?
Yeah, of course I have disconnected them on the maiden flight.
Do you know what I think it was? I think it was some water when I crashed it in the servo, and then it just evaporated.
It wasn't working, so I have disconnected it.
Now you will just jump from the table or what?
Of course I will put it down, and I will just put it here.
And
let's
just
see.
In the middle of the runway.
You see here, you have one end, this is throttle cut, and you have the other.
Reverse
direction. Do you see this?
Reverse.
Reverse.
Just function. Like on Tundra.
In a way, in case, and I have the throttle cut here, so now I can grab it and put it on the ground, just in case that you get stuck
into the bushes.
Into the bushes. And
now you have to go. You will not. What will you do? Let's just go up like this.
Hey, and this is even much better than the grass. Do you know why?
Yes.
Because do you see this, eh?
It's leveled.
I have leveled it perfect, eh?
Yes.
Now I will go behind the plane because, hey, I really don't know what to expect here. And I will go in the high rates for the beginning, and that's it, eh? Are you ready, Captain Blush, eh?
Yes.
Throttle cut. Hey, this will be something.
Good luck. Oh, that was fast, eh? Oh, the beautiful two engine sound, eh?
But the sound, eh?
One hand filming with an umbrella. Yes.
I mean, this is amazing, eh, huh?
What was this, eh?
Oh,
what was this?
Something is wrong.
What? The battery moved?
I will come slowly.
Okay.
Oh, it has landed perfect, eh?
I think that the battery moved.
The battery has moved in the back, eh? This
yes.
Was sick, eh? Shall we go there? Come on, eh? Let's go there, eh? Because, eh?
Yeah, that will be 1 hour video now, eh?
Of course it will not be. I will take off from there, Captain Blush.
You haven't fix the battery good enough.
Okay, but good thing that I have saved the plane, huh?
Yes.
This will be one quick video, but it does have the foam in the battery.
Well, guys, just fast forward this, eh? Oh! Oh, clear, it's awesome. I feel, I sprained my ankle, eh? Oh! Yes, my feet are already wet. This is it, eh?
Hey, if this can survive the river, I think that it will survive here.
Yes. Yes, the snow is just... Well, I wish that would be snow in the Christmas time, and every year we have green Christmas. I'll just stand here, eh? Because my feet are very wet now. Did it survive?
Yeah, of course, Dave.
Where is the left tank?
In the
Did it fall down? Is still on the wing? Yes.
Amazing, guys.
It's okay.
And this plane is the survivor. Huh?
Yes.
This is the second time that it was down and is still here. Now I will check right now
where the battery is, because I'm very curious now, eh?
Because all of a sudden,
He just went on the back.
Grab the radio. Just quick.
Yeah, wait. Okay, now I'm holding it. Well, now I'm holding the transmitter, an umbrella, and no.
Yeah, but it is not.
So what was
that? Do you see this?
What?
The red light is blinking.
Signal loss or what?
Yeah. I had the signal loss.
And every time the signal loses, it blinks, huh?
Yeah. I had the signal loss. Wait, I will put it down. Because, hey. Oh, the good thing is that the plane is still in one piece, eh? I won't fly it again like this right now.
Not with this receiver again.
Because, yeah, but we did two flights with this, Captain Blush, eh? Give it the radio to me. I will close the video here, eh?
I can. Chuck, wait. Like this, yes. Yeah.
Give it to me.
It will be wet and it will die on you.
I will turn it like this, eh?
Nay, give it, eh? Give it into my hands like this now. Yes. Oh, now it's perfect.
Oh, but this was, eh? This was crazy. And I really wonder,
but why did it went like it? The battery moved.
Yeah, but it's interesting that in fact
it looked like the flaps.
It didn't look like I don't have the signal. It looked like I'm having the battery all the way in the back.
Yes.
And I'm having really tail heavy plane.
But well, hey, actually it was not.
But I mean, this is amazing, of course, viewers. I hope that you have seen something. I think that we have seen it, eh?
What?
On the camera.
Yes.
I did fly by what once. But who cares, as long as the plane in one piece. Now the snow is still falling, so maybe tomorrow
we can walk.
I will, now we will close the window here.
Uh-huh.
I will just change the receiver and that's it, eh?
We will go again.
But it's really interesting, I mean, viewers, I mean, this is the sick part. We were doing two flights with this before, eh?
Yes.
And we had no problems. And I don't know why we had the signal lost today. You can see that the red light was blinking. So that does mean that I did have lose the signal in the flight. And...
Well, that's it.
I will just put the new receiver in and that's it, eh?
Antenna-less, yeah. And that's it,
antenna-less,
yes.
Spectrum receiver. And tomorrow, if we will still have snow, we will do the second flight. And this just goes to prove that on this channel we don't edit nothing, and this is the true life of the modeler, eh?
Yes.
Things happen, say.
Yeah. I'll have to cut because.
But as long as you have the plane, you want.
I'm having cramps. Say.
So this is it. Now, viewers, the assessment of this plane. This plane, as it looks, and as good as it flies, I can give this plane easily 9.5. Eh? Mm-hmm. With any problem, say. You will have the link below because this will be one of your scaliest looking sexy plane to put on the water on the grass. But of course, say, use good receiver and that's it. But hey, I'm clueless here, so this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia. It's beautiful and sexy. I don't know what. The plane is sexy, but this flight was nothing. Still, the plane is in one piece. And that's the most important thing. Stay warm and just expect more pretty soon. Eh? Enough, Captain
Blas. Yes, you know, I can't stand anymore.